So now moving on, this is just gonna be strictly just face painting kind of, and mixing different face paints. So what I'm gonna do first is color this entire area in here black. So I'm just taking the ELF Studio Concealer brush and just dipping that into my black paint and just start coloring everything in here. So take that spatula that we first used to actually even apply the glue. So what I'm going to do first is I'm going to take black face paint and just kind of scoop it out there and put it on my foil paper. Then I'm going to take white, just two scoopfuls of both of the colors, and then just play with the colors together. So I'm just going to apply this color right in here. Black color and apply a little darker under here and kind of gray shadows together. So what I kind of want to do first before I even continue is I'm going to go back in with the foundation that I used into the areas that are needed, kind of like this, because I kind of want to blend in my natural skin to the dark. Okay, so I'm just going to kind of add like cracks into my face, making it look like, you know, I have broken a broken face. So kind of like, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in with NYX's Jumbo Pencil in Milk and kind of draw myself some teeth. Okay, so for the teeth, they're kind of little, like, all crazy looking, right? I'm just going to go ahead and highlight it with, like, a little bit of color here, so it kind of looks like the gums. some grays right here, which is this one, this one, and this one. Just kind of play with them. And put those on the teeth a little. Go in with the black shadow. And color in that part of my eye. Now I'm going to go in with that brush right there, the concealer brush I've been using, and kind of just highlight these areas in here. And I'm going to take the black and kind of bring it over here. I kind of want this side, like, making it look like it's bulging out. Like so, and then bring some in here. And I think that concludes our look.